Daily Musar from Sefer Hasidim. I love this. Al tiyeh tzadik harbe. Don't be overly righteous. Hare shaita isha tovat banar, if God forbid a woman was drowning in the river, uveyadcha lehatzil, and you have the ability to save her, al tomar ani manicha lidvoa, let her drown, keech elech ve'eretem, but I'm gonna, gonna touch her and she's gonna be... No. You go and go save her. Lama tishtomem v'chashev lecha avon v'teresh. Why are you going to sit like this? There's going to be a sin on you. And it's something you got to think about. Tzeu lemad. Go and learn. Mishaul, Shaul, King Saul. He was a great man. But he felt bad for Agag, the king of Amalek. There's a king. I don't want to kill him. He didn't want to kill him. He learned it, a kal vachomer of really inappropriate way. And because of that, the kingship was taken away from him. One of them, of the sons of the prophets. Sons of the prophets were people who went to academies and prepared themselves and learned different techniques of prophecy and cleansed themselves to be adequate for Nevoah. Nevoah was common those days. Amar el Reu, right? He said something to his friend, Bedvar Elohim hakeni na, v'yemane ish lo goto, v'al keden ne'enash, v'yikar o'ariye v'yamito. Lo yochal adam elam keni rav. Don't eat. Unless you're hungry. It's a very good diet. V'lo ishte elam keni tzma. And don't drink unless you're thirsty. Is very, it's a, not only in terms of dietary means, it teaches you a lot about, forget about self-control, about how to do things. You need it, then you do it. And don't even hold yourself, even for 1 hour. Why? You know, if God forbid you hold your urine a little too long, it might affect, might cause your urinary tract infection, might cause you, I don't know, a problem with your prostate. You don't want to, enlarge your prostate. You don't want to do those things. V'chayav ha'adam, a person is obligated, lehavri et atzmo, to make yourself healthy. Kedei sheyochal la'avod et bo'o, your body was given you on a loan. Your neshama had received the body in order for neshama to be able to execute avodat Hashem. And therefore you are obligated to maintain your body. As much as you would care on the car that you leased, that there are not going to be any scratches, and that's only a car. A God-given gift, your body, you must maintain. You must do whatever you can to keep yourself healthy. Ve'od Ya'avor al bal teshaketz od avshalechem, and you should, not do all this thing in order to be chaz v'shalom over on avera or bal teshaketzu, that you need to make your body ready and appropriate to avodat Hashem and all the time, internally and externally. So do what you need to do. Do it on time. Do whatever is expected of you. Don't be overly righteous. Do what needs to be done at the moment. That same Torah that told you not to do certain things is the same Torah that told you to do things. Don't make your own Torah ki im Torah Hashem. Yi ratzon, it'll be God's will. Shekulanu nizkeh lemalei et haTorah ki ilchatahu kedinah lerzon avinu b'shamayim. Amen ken yi ratzon.
Amen.